Hey, we're back, everybody!
Yo!
The scaries, I forgot. We stopped at the scary parts because...
Yeah.
Weird fungi things were killing people. Doggies! Oh my god, there's like an actual blood trail. That guy's dead.
Yeah.
Jared, I'm scared. Why just the two potions just lying on the ground? How do we get in?
I don't remember where to go, actually. This is why I had a test file, but I ended up stopping playing that because I got consumed by Total War.
Ah, there we go.
Yeah. So anyone who's watching, if you like Total War Warhammer came out. I'm sorry that I don't remember where to go.
No, just follow the blood trail, right? Uh-oh. Oh, it's just random. Normal people. So, Jared, update on... Oh, my God.
Okay, those things absorb poison. Stupid...
It's the teapots.
Me giving everyone poison elemental attacks, damn it.
I'm not sure if that's an actual head, or...
That cure everyone. Oh my god, screw this. Get wrecked.
Bomb guts. Get asleep.
Holy crap. I just cast a fire spell on that thing.
Alright, Thunder Roll. It sounds like a lotion. Or like a degreaser.
They've got to be weak to something.
Potions do how much? A blizzard.
Oh good, we do have an antidote for Wad.
For Blankets. Hopefully he wakes up soon.
Well, I could just punch him to wake him up, but I don't wanna. High potion.
Nah, we just healed. Poison again?
Yeah, they're just potion it. Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go.
Fuck it.
Yeah!
Oh, cool. Her limit's back up again. Yay, healing wind.
How did no one die? Boom.
Hey, Blonde Guts woke up. I don't want to use his limit, but I don't really have a choice.
So weird. And then that thing's dead. I'm sure that thing's dead.
Yeah, it's dead.
I wish we had like a max repel.
Yeah, but this is Final Fantasy. Everyone knows. Everyone knows that.
Just follow the blood trail.
Yeah.
Ready to heal?
So this is where we were.
Yeah.
I'm already healed. Poison does not last through battle.
There's no blood coming out of there.
He said
it
looks like it leads up.
Yeah.
But that was up. Like this floor... here.
But then we go up.
This is up.
It feels like there's a corridor down there, no? That green laser thing?
Yeah, but the door is locked. Oh. I just tried to walk through there and nothing happened! Stupid me and accidentally running into the corner and assuming the door is locked. Damn it.
Oh my god, everybody died.
Yeah, Sephiroth came in.
Fucking beef jerky sticks.
I wonder if these things absorb poison too.
I'm sure they do.
Nope.
Yeah! Aerith's, like, weapon hit is just so funny.
What, the fact that it sounds like a fucking aluminum bat?
Oh, it exploded.
Oh, woohoo.
We did it. Oh, we got a Phoenix. Hey, we got a Phoenix down. That's a win.
Yeah. A win.
A Winix down. I guess it wants to go upstairs. I went the wrong way.
Again.
I do declare. That's the boardroom.
I keep going the wrong way.
It's all good, dude. It's only one thing. That thing absorbs poison. If it wasn't for Hojo, he's still deadly waste. So you took its poop.
Screw it. Light it on fire.
What's it doing?
I don't know. Something that I wish I could have gotten enemy skill for, but I don't think I could have. Because, first off, he didn't even attack fucking Longus.
So, Longus can only get enemy skills if it attacks him?
Yep.
He's attacking Aerith for some reason.
Probably because she sucks. Hurry up, Claude, just kill it.
Mountain Dew in a can tastes so much more sugary.
Than in a bottle?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Whew. I can feel the sugar in my bones.
Dead.
That's why I didn't bother taking a turn with her. I can see it coming sometimes.
Sometimes I strategically know my placements.
Yeah, sometimes.
So when's our material gonna level up?
Never.
Save station.
Oh look, a new save station.
So we're recording earlier than usual, like at 11:30.
Yeah.
At least it means we'll be like done soon. We're recording 20 episodes today.
Yeah, that's true. We are. And then we're going to a party tomorrow.
Hell yeah! Enrique and Recon.
2016. Yeah.
But body bag, take notes. That's what's gonna happen to you.
Yeah. Sephiroth apparently carries extra copies of his unique sword, the Masamune, that there's only one of.
Why not?
The President Shinra, he's dead.
Then this sword must be...
Flashbacks.
Sephiroth's. Sephiroth is alive?
Yeah.
Looks like it. Only Sephiroth can use that sword. Why? Bet anyone could if they just picked it up.
It freaking... Who was it? No. Wasn't the sword like outside? Did you watch Last Order?
Last what?
Final Fantasy Last Order?
No.
Shit. Never mind. I totally recommend it if you guys didn't see it. It's a story right before. It's an animated movie of what happened in Nibelheim before. That started the whole Sephiroth thing. He gets stabbed by a gigantic Buster Sword. And that thing isn't made for stabbing?
No.
Is the Promised Land supposed to be, like, the life stream?
The Promised Land is the place where you can tap into the life stream.
Or just, like, any green pasture. Fuck, I forgot about it.
Yeah. Yeah. Good old macho man who's like, ooh, fuck, I forgot about Rufus.
Rufus.
Vice President Rufus, the president's son.
Right.
The guy who likes to wear dresses with Cloud, according to Machine Abridged.
We gotta talk to who? We gotta go outside? I think up there. We go up? Or we check his sword?
I would take his sword if it let me.
No, only Sephiroth can use it.
Yeah, Cloud, who uses a much larger, heavier sword, definitely can't use that one. It's too prissy.
It'll break in his hand. It'll be like...
He'll be like, Nya! Oh, we forgot that Nya was all of his lives by just shouting Nya! Oh, yay!
Wolf.
So, So Sephiroth was actually here. By the way, just who are you? Is that a good Rufus voice?
Yeah. I'm Blonde Guts, ex-soldier, first class. I'm from Avalanche. Me too.
Flavors ups. Yeah.
I like how we all introduce ourselves.
We peaked the mic so
hard. Heck yeah, we did.
Yeah,
that's how we do. Mic.
What's a crew?
I'm just doing. Oh, are you doing that, your boy?
Yeah. Well, I'm Rufus, the president of Shinra Inc.
You only president because your old man died.
Correct. I'll let you hear my inauguration
speech. Oh my god.
What?
Hi, I'm the president because your dad's dead. Right, here's my speech.
Father tried to control the world with money, and that worked for him. The people believed that Shinra would protect them.
Oh my god, he's monologuing.
Work at Shinra, get your pay. If terrorists attack, the Shinra army will help you. It looked perfect on the outside.
Like Baron.
But I do things differently. I'll control the world with fear. It's too much to do it like my old man.
Oh my god.
Ah. A little fear will control the minds of the common people. There's no reason to waste good money on
God
them.
Damn! Both so sinister.
He likes to make speeches just like his father.
Get body bag out of the building!
Yeah, she might
what?
Die.
What? I'll explain later. Macho man, this is the real crisis.
Yeah.
I just can't say macho man seriously. Oh god.
The hell is that supposed to mean? I'll explain later again. I have no time to explain why I don't have time to explain. Alright, Lawn Guts.
If you guys have played Destiny, you know what that's from.
I even haven't had time to explain why I don't have time to explain. Are you serious? Are you serious? New episode came out. Damn it.
That's okay. We'll watch some Team 4 Star soon.
What's going on?
Oh, God.
Where'd Cloud go?
Blonde Guts's and Tifa's materia. We're going to remove it for now.
Wait, we're going out without Cloud?
Lightning, all, ice, sense. Okay, what do you got?
Nothing.
Right. We're gonna need...
Everybody absorbs poison at this point.
We're gonna fight a boss.
With them? With the side characters?
Let's just equip fire to all. Yeah. And now we're going to equip Macho Man with lightning elemental attacks. Because it's a robot boss.
Oh. Oh. That's cool.
Shit, what else does he need? I don't think he has any enemy skills we can learn. We already have someone with sense. We need someone with restore all.
Well, restores only the things, right?
Restores heal.
Oh, I thought it was just status effects.
Cover and poison, I guess. And then here, he'll take restore.
Yeah.
And he'll take all.
He'll be your white lion.
And he'll take steel. And he'll take fire, and...
Why not?
I guess he'll take enemy skill, just in case, because we already have sense on someone. There we go.
Alright, we're all set up.
Yep. So now it's time to...
We'll fight the boss next time.
Save station!
Wait.
We can't go back.
Fuck you, tits.